Sports Champion.
Team match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, she is the Raw Women's Champion, the man, Becky Lynch.
Oh, Becky Lynch has a unique tag team partner tonight. Nikki Cross, who she teamed last week along with Alexa Bliss to knock off the Iconics and Lacey Evans in six-woman tag team action. The Iconics are so upset they demanded a rematch. They take on Becky and Nikki live coming up on Monday Night Raw. The latest edition of Firefly Funhouse comes your way tonight.
It is here that dreams can become possibilities. That dream continues on.
We will not forget this match for the ages.
Takeover 25, streaming live on WWE Network this Saturday, 7 Eastern, 4 Pacific. As always, WWE Network is free for...
Meanwhile, back live on Monday Night Raw, there are the Women's Tag Team Champions, the Iconic Billie Kay and Peyton Royce, taking on the Raw Women's Champion Becky Lynch and Nikki Cross in tag team action. And this, guys, stems back to a six-woman tag team matchup last week where the Iconics believe they were embarrassed.
They don't believe they were embarrassed, Cole. They said they were embarrassed, so they want to right the wrongs. That's what Peyton and Billy are all about. Top-tier competition. They want to be fighting tag team champions.
Going up against women like Nikki Cross and Becky Lynch, they might be biting off a little more than they can chew.
I disagree with you. We're talking about tag team action here. This is chemistry. There is not another tag team in the women's division with better chemistry than Peyton Royce and Billy Kay.
That was a double swing and a miss, my friend.
It has nothing to do with team chemistry, Renee. Pay attention to what I'm talking about.
Peyton Royce is now the legal woman against Nikki Cross. What do you know about Nikki, Renee?
I know that Nikki is definitely finding her footing a lot better here on Monday Night Raw, looking for friends. We've seen her kind of have a little bit of a relationship with Alexa Bliss. Now teaming up with somebody like Becky Lynch, I can see the confidence starting to build in Nikki Cross.
Nikki Cross is incredibly talented. She's been something of a utility player here in recent weeks on Monday Night Raw. Stepped in for Alexa Bliss, competed on her behalf at the Women's Money in the Bank ladder match. Nikki certainly has a bright future.
I talked to Nikki Cross earlier today. She said the Iconics are a lot like the girls that picked on her in high school, a lot like those mean girls that would just bully her throughout school.
You know, a Peyton Royce side headlock, a breaking the waist lock by Nikki. Becky Lynch, of course, the Raw Women's Champion, has been in a mood the past couple of weeks.
And an extra bad move, because this is a place where she actually got sucker punched by Nia Jax, bringing back some memories of that day.
Becky Lynch, back a couple of weeks ago, the Money in the Bank pay-per-view event, would beat Lacey Evans to retain her Raw Women's Championship. But Lacey Evans, with a right hand, interfering in Becky's match with Charlotte, where Becky would go on to lose the SmackDown Women's title because of Lacey Evans. Roll up by Nikki. Shoulders down, kick out.
And all these things you're mentioning are exactly why Becky Lynch is unable to be an effective tag team partner tonight for Nikki Cross. The man has so much on her plate. She realized what the target was on her back, and she lost one of her coveted two belts.
Becky Lynch has had a lot on her plate for a good year, Graves.
And look at Nikki trying to break this hold by Peyton Royce. Tenacity of Nikki Cross.
And when during that last year have you seen Becky Lynch succeed in tag team competition, Renee? She doesn't. She's a singles competitor because all she focuses on is herself.
Well, they won last week in a tag team match, Becky, Nikki, and Alexa. Oh, a nice takedown by Peyton Royce. And now mocking the Raw Women's Champion. Of course, the Iconics, the current Women's Tag Team Champions. So proud to be holding the gold.
It's about time they put those titles on the line.
Nice takedown by Nikki.
Luckily, it's not for you to decide, Renee. The Iconics will decide what platform is most iconic for their defense.
And can you imagine if Becky and Nikki pick up a win here tonight? It perhaps would put that team in the running for a future tag team title opportunity.
See Becky two belts again.
And here is Billie Kay and Nikki Cross, rather unorthodox style for those of you who have followed Nikki's career.
Wild woman.
You guys are putting the cart before the horse here. Becky Lynch is going to be busy. She's got a lot going on. She's got to worry
about
defending.
What do you know about her schedule?
I work here too, Renee.
Another great takedown by Nikki. Nikki, tenacious in the ring.
She's definitely a hard one to read. I mean, I can't even imagine for these girls stepping in the ring. Nikki Cross, up really knowing what to expect.
Renee, let me ask you a question. Does the name Lacey Evans ring a bell?
Yeah, I heard of her.
You heard of her. I have a feeling you're going to be hearing a lot more from her when she knocks off Becky Lynch and takes her second title.
Nikki on the apron. Look at the look in Nikki's eyes. Take it out. Nikki on fire live on Raw. Live on Monday Night Raw tag team action. The women's tag team champions, the Iconics, against the makeshift tag team of Becky Lynch, the Raw women's champion, and Nikki Cross, who is currently in the ring.
So far, so good. Like you said earlier, Cole, they got a victory last week.
Becky blasted off the apron. Billy Kane laughing and mocking at the champion. The Iconics looking for a little bit of retribution. Nikki now rolls up Billy Kay. May have her pinned here. The official, though, was with Becky.
See, what we're talking about, or what we just witnessed, is what I'm talking about as far as tag team chemistry. Becky Lynch got all fired up. The Iconics use it to their advantage. And Lynch could have just cost her team a victory. This is what the Iconics do so well. Everything is just so seamless. They've been best friends basically all of their lives. Becky Lynch and Nikki Cross, I think they, you know, hung out in catering a couple times, but that's about it.
They still got a victory last week.
Exactly.
I mean, that counts.
Yeah, but you're also not counting for the sixth competitors, the fifth and sixth. They're different dynamics.
Well, Lacey
Evans walked out, and Alexa Bliss got the match.
Alexa Bliss was the moral compass of that matchup.
And here comes Becky Lynch.
Her contribution should not be discounted.
The Raw Women's Champion for the second rope. Down goes Peyton.
Down goes Billy.
And Becky's all fired up. The Irish last kicker. The man with a kick to the midsection of Peyton. And there's the Bexploder by Becky Lynch.
Looks like some good tag team wrestling in the Greens.
No, it looks like a one person doing all the work. The man.
Becky with a running forearm catches Peyton in the corner. And now Becky hammering away on Peyton Royce. Oh, Becky so fired up, still irate after what happened at Money in the Bank. And the WWE fans, there's the leg drop by Becky. Cover, Billy Kay gonna break things up.
Face first goes Lynch.
Wait a minute. Here goes Nikki Cross.
Look at Nikki. Big boot by Billy Kay. Now looking for the double team. The Iconics face first goes Becky off the knee. Cover by Peyton Royce to pin the Raw Women's Champion in a kick out. Peyton can't believe it. She thought she had the match won.
He's a screeching.
Looking for the disarmer. Looking for the disarmer. Nikki takes down Billy. Roll up by Peyton. Kick out by Becky. And Becky Lynch planted Peyton Royce. Becky telling us earlier that's the man handle slam.
Let's talk about the lady. This is what's got Becky Lynch all fired up. The sassy Southern Belle. Lacey Evans took Lynch to the limit.
And then cost Lynch the SmackDown Women's Championship.
Did it all with dignity, grace, and class.
No interest in mixing it up with Becky Lynch tonight. Once again out here to taunt the Raw Women's Champion.
Mind games continue from Lacey Evans. I feel like the man might have a woman's right in her very near future.
And this is the Usos block party outside the arena here in Kansas City on this Memorial Day.
A little bit of tension between Tamina and Naomi.